in Alberta, Canada. Stone Cold Steve Austin against Hunter Hearst Helmsley, and Helmsley about to be placed up on the perch. And you know what? You get the impression from this Canadian crowd that they actually do want to root for Stone Cold in this match. They want to root for Austin, although some of the things he's done tonight certainly makes them not want to.
That's right. That's because these Canadian fans are morons, McMahon. There may be only one thing stupider than a Canadian fan. That's a Texas fan.
Oh, no.
Next week, those Texans will probably be cheering for Bret Hart.
I somehow went out that. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Helmsley now in the corner, set up for the ride to the buckle, and look, oh, Austin right into that boot, right into the boot.
As we said earlier, Austin is very, very aggressive. Sometimes he's just very instinctive, and that instinct cost him because Helmsley saw it coming. Helmsley keeping his head in the game here.
And Stone Cold in tag team action next week. Stone Cold and a partner, I guess, that the WWF will now choose against Owen and Bulldog for the tag team titles next week. For right now, look at this. And thus far, surprisingly, China has not been a factor in this matchup.
You think maybe she knows?
Yeah,
she has an inkling that Stone Cold just wouldn't care whether she's a lady or not.
Yeah, she's definitely keeping her distance, no doubt about it.
And she definitely ain't no lady.
Boom! Hunter Hearst Helmsley with the cover, the count in almost, a pin right there.
Yeah, Jim Ross, you better not let Hunter Hearst Helmsley hear you say that.
Well, she is a tremendous force to reckon with.
Well, that's the truth.
A 200-pound metamorphic female bodyguard. Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
The inverted atomic drop, and Austin trying to strike with a close
arm.
But again, Helmsley. Helmsley sidestepped Austin, and Helmsley came up with a counter in a split second.
I can't believe that some people are actually cheering for Helmsley. I mean, they go back and forth. I think they want to cheer for Austin, and then they cheer for Hunter Hearst Helmsley simply because he's in there against Austin.
They're confused, McMahon.
Oh.
They're Canadians, and they're confused.
Oh.
Look at China.
What do you mean, look at her?
I don't know. Look at this.
Oh, China's got a chair.
No. Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
No.
Close line. And China
she
leaving
chair
that chair on the apron of the ring.
Look at this.
Oh, China just tripped so cold. And there may be hell to pay now.
Oh, a close line. Behind the official's back, China taking the feet right out from Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
That's
what the plan is. That's the plan behind the official's back. Wait a minute. There's Mankind.
Mankind was coming to help Austin, and he got a chair for his throat.
And there's a stunner. Stone Cold Stunner. Get in there, China.
From deep in the heart of Texas, Austin the steel chair from Helmsley.
Mankind deserves to be Stone Cold Steve Austin's partner, although, as we stated before, we're not certain whether or not Shawn Michaels will be in action or not, but we do know he will return next week with us live from his hometown of San Antonio, Texas.
Helmsley had things going his way until Mankind interjected himself.
Yeah, but Austin's just asked for the microphone.
Well, this could be damning.
I hope he doesn't say anything to the Canadian.
Get your ass out, you long-haired freak.
He's talking to Mankind.
Ain't no way one chair can keep your ass down. Get in the ring. You come out here every week saying, pick me, Steve. Pick me, Steve. I'll lay it on the line for you, piece of trash. I don't like you one bit, but I'll damn sure go to war with you if that's what you want. All you gotta do is shake my hand and we're a tag team.
Whoa!
Well, I guess the man with the personality of a rattlesnake is softening a little bit.
Finally, Mankind gets what he wants.
All Mankind ever wanted to be was accepted.
He don't want a handshake, he wants a hug.
I can't believe it. Another moment in the WWF. Mankind, now the partner.
What?
No!
No!
TA, you stupid piece of trash. Don't never trust nobody. You ain't gonna be my partner, never, because you're a long-haired freak and you suck.
Ah, can't believe that.
Well, if you'd like to have a pet rattlesnake, I'll give you Austin's phone number.
Thank you, no.
Just compassionate
crowd. Austin! Austin! I was just looking for a little bit of respect. I was looking for a friend, and you ruined that all. So it's become very apparent that drastic measures will be taken. Because next week, well, I'm gonna have to do something I never thought I'd do again. And it will become very obvious that the World Wrestling Federation will never be the same. Steve Austin, you will never be the same. And without a doubt, next week, Mankind will never be the same.
Stay with us for more action, ladies and gentlemen. Right here on the Warzone. The Hitman's scheduled to join us in a great deal more.